this Creed I bought 10 years ago, maybe, and I bought it because of the smell. But it's one of the few that I have that has tallow and lanolin in it. I would say that does give you that extra ability to go against the grain because of the thickness of the tallow. Generally, I think these more slippery cold process soaps are better because they're slimier and slippery. They just don't have any height to the lather. And when you go backwards against the grain, it is useful to have that height to the lather. Okay, that's all for today. Thanks. Bye-bye.